The TechSpec Liquid Lens CX Series fixed focal length lenses from Edmund Optics feature an integrated liquid lens for quick autofocus and a modular three-piece housing design for easy access and replacement of the liquid lens. The three-piece design allows accessories, including liquid lenses for electronic working distance adjustment, to be interchangeably placed into the system. To disassemble the CX Series assembly, remove the front assembly, and then remove the rear assembly from the main housing using a spanner wrench. Next, the liquid lens needs to be inserted into the liquid lens holder. Care must be taken as the liquid lens is an electronic device and sensitive to electrostatic discharge, or ESD. The ribbon cable is also fragile and easy to break or bend. Place the liquid lens into the holder in the correct orientation and tighten the set screw. Thread the ribbon of the new liquid lens through the slot in the main housing. Note that the correct orientations for the A39N0 and A25H0 lenses are different. Reattach the front assembly following the arrow indicators. Make sure the front assembly bottoms out on the main housing. Once the front assembly is securely in place, reattach the rear assembly using the spanner wrench. Make sure to hold the liquid lens in place while tightening the rear assembly into the main housing. A small instrument, like a paperclip, can also be inserted into the holes on the side of the liquid lens holder to help keep the liquid lens in place. Now the liquid lens CX Series fixed focal length lens is ready for use. While the electronic focus of the liquid lens can be used at any position, it is a best practice to first adjust the lock nut position for optimal performance. First, set the liquid lens to zero optical power. This is 40.54 volts for the A25H0 liquid lens and 44.4 volts for the A39N0 lens. Then the physical focus mechanism should be set to the furthest working distance that will be used by adjusting the lock nut position. Once this is set, the optical power of the liquid lens can be electronically adjusted to electronically focus for the shorter working distances. Tighten the nylon tip set screw into place for a focal position that can later be readjusted. The nylon tip will protect the threads. To set focal position permanently, install the included socket head screws. The TechSpec Liquid Lens CX Series fixed focal length lenses from Edmund Optics are ideal for machine vision and factory automation applications requiring quick autofocus. To learn more about Liquid Lens CX Series lenses, go to edmundoptics.com/liquidlenscx.